There's a leader in each one of us, and leaders drive people. For most of us in our organization, our reporting manager or the supervisor is a leader. What does it take to be a leader? Let's hear what some of our people have to say.
My manager should be able to understand me.
He or she should help me understand the bigger picture.
He should tell us how to work towards our development goals.
He or she should listen to my concerns and provide solutions rather than just pointing at my mistakes.
I need regular guidance from my leader.
Use the right words and mindset to deliver the message.
I expect fair treatment to all team members.
We need more motivation and encouragement from our managers.
Performance management should be an intervention and not a payout management.
Leonardo da Vinci, the legendary Italian sculptor from the 15th century, famously remarked that every block of stone has a statue inside, and it is the task of the sculptor to discover and shape them. Our purpose also defines the key action items for the short term as well as the medium term. These are called the strategic priorities. These priorities articulate the high-level activities involving efforts and performances that a center must focus on. Professor John Adair is an eminent management consultant and leadership theorist. He served in the British military, both as a commander and as an academic. John Adair likened the role of a leader to that of a helicopter. According to him, a leader's primary responsibility is to hover like a helicopter to keep a close watch on the three aspects. A leader must be able to proactively identify and make an emergency landing into the areas of attention, be it team, task, or individual, just like a helicopter would. Knowledge, skills, and attitudes enable execution of the task assigned to each role. They are called competencies. The idea of emotional bank account balance was first introduced by the legendary Stephen Covey in his book, The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. Very often, the small things in life make a large impact. This can include small courtesies, a warm smile, a greeting on a special occasion, or a word of praise. It is also important as a leader to acknowledge contributions made from each team member of yours. And I'm positive that as leaders of today, we all agree. So, soak it up.
We do the same thing as every other team. We take calls, manage customers, monitor performance, and lead from the front.
Exactly. For us, leading from the front means the manner we set the expectation at each level in the organization, the way we orient our people across levels, the discipline.
Raj, are you done wrapping? Please come across for a moment once you're done.
Sure. Just a moment, I will come across.
So Raj, you were speaking to Rick Perry from Melbourne in your last call.
Anyways, I will call back Rick and mention the correct fact to him.
Yes, please do that. And please be on the top of the briefings and notes on the system. In this case, it is already up on the system.
Okay, I told you. It's my mistake. And I will handle it. Don't worry.
Hi, Raj.
Hey, hi, good morning. How is it going?
It's going fine, but where are you, Raj? We were all waiting for you at the city hall for the meeting. You got the invite, correct? And you acknowledged also. But you were not present.
Hey Raj, let's grab a cup of coffee. My turn to treat you today.
Yeah, sure, why not? But wait.
Oh, what happened?
I'm gonna talk to you about Anwar.
Yeah, sure, tell me.
He can really get onto people sometimes.
Why? What happened?
Simple thing, nothing serious. But he made it a major issue this morning.
Tell me what happened. Chodna yaar, let's have coffee.
Come on.
Chod, tension mat le yaar.
Whether it is my meeting attendance or break time, you are pushing me against the wall. You know what? I sometimes feel it's time for me to move on.
Aren't these familiar and often repeated situations in our lives as leaders? It may even be difficult for us to remember how many times we have faced these. Reflective questions sound like a repetition or restatement of a point that a team member has made during a discussion. Such questions are designed around the most significant feeling or idea stated. They do require good listening skills.
Listen, Raj, is everything okay? Is everyone fine at home? Does that reflect your feelings? You understood the role of KC. Very good.
Directive questions are used to seek information on a specific point or issue.
Hey, hi Shweta. How's your day going?
Hi Shweta, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you? How's your day coming along?
It's a great day, trust me. Average call volumes, no outages. I wish these days remain forever.
Wow, it's really nice to hear.
You know what? I see a smile across your face. Something new? Come on, tell us now.
Yes, even I can see that.
Yeah, I'm really happy.
You know what? The way he takes escalations and the way he handles difficult customers. I learn more by observing him than he coaching me.
Yes.
I wish he remains my TL forever. And you know, I can't even think of applying for a new job now.
Come guys, let's go for lunch today. It's my treat. Let's celebrate success.
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Let's go.